What is up, you guys? This is Fishboy here, coming up with the new light fixture that just came in the mail today. I've been really waiting for this light fixture. It's been in back order for a month and a half. It's the new Noble Extreme T5 high output light fixture, and well, I'm really excited to put it on. Hopefully, it's gonna benefit my planted tank real good for the 48 inch, and let's start opening this thing. Alright, gotta get the trusty knife. Yeah. Alright, there's one. Let's get the second one here. Took forever to get here. It was in back order for a long time. But finally got it, so that's cool. Let's see how they package this thing. All right, here we see packaging nuts. I guess there's a box in there too. Okay. It's a lot of nuts. Here it is, Current USA. It's the ones who make the Noble Extreme light fixtures. Alright. It's pretty big. Okay. There's that. This can just go over here. Alright. I'm guessing this is the one that has the real box in it. So back to our trusty knife. And let's open this thing already. Here we go. Alright, there it is. Noble Extreme light fixture. 48 inches, 2x54 watt T5 high output lighting system for freshwater planted tanks. Perfect. It's gonna be a good upgrade for this old fluorescent lighting, hopefully. Alright. Let's see what's inside the box. That's pretty cool. You get like two boxes just for this one. Really well packaged. That's something that's good. Here it is. Here's the fixture itself. It's got the bulbs in there. Looks pretty cool. Alright guys, I'm gonna make another video where I already have it hooked up, hopefully. And we'll see you then. I'll be back late. Alright guys, I'm back and I've already put the little legs on, the mounting legs, which were such a pain in the butt to put on, really. I had to take off this back cover. See if you can see it better. I had to take off this back cover just to slide it in, because this one just wouldn't go in. But finally got it in, got the bulbs in, and really I am impressed with the light. It is very bright, very bright, very, very, very bright. I just can't wait to put it on and see how it looks. Let's see right here. It is extremely bright. 108 watts. I don't know if you can see, but this blue one, it's a pure white bulb, but 12,000K I think it is. And that's just, you know, a white bulb. But this pink one is one of those plant grow bulbs. It's just made for the plants. It helps promote photosynthesis and whatnot. And yep, this is the freshwater one. And right now I'm gonna post another video after this, a little link video where I'm gonna set it up on the tank and see how it looks. Hopefully it really benefits my plants and it makes the tank look good, which I'm almost positive, because dang, just because of this, these results are just insane. I really like them. Yep. All right, it says it back here in the box too. It explains the bulbs, the freshwater bulbs. That one, the pink one, is made for like plants, and the white one is just the daylight bulb. Right here has all the everything that the light has. The Nova Extreme, its performance, the design, quantity and whatnot, the bulbs. And it's pretty cool. All right, make a video after this and we'll see. Later. Alright guys, it's time to turn it on. Alright, wow. Very bright light. It's very bright. Wow. This light just completely changed the look of the tank. Wow. This is very good. I'm loving this light, really. I hope my fish are too, and I'm pretty sure my plants will too. Wow. It's extremely bright. You can see everything now. Everything just looks better. All the details and everything. Thanks to this light over here. T5 high output. Now guys, I know it says a lot of times in the instructions that you're not supposed to put it overhead on an open aquarium. And I know that, but that's why I ordered some of those all glass aquarium acrylic tops, I think, or glass tops, I think. I think it's glass. I ordered the 224 inches for this 55 gallon. So they're coming in pretty soon. Hopefully I'll be able to put those on. Because it says it a lot of times in the manual that you're not supposed to put it. They don't recommend you put it on an open aquarium, but that's good for now. Even though I get a lot of evaporation, it's probably going to help it more.
It's all right.
We'll get those hopefully pretty soon and that'll fix the problem. But yeah guys, it's completely different, really good. I really like it. And you guys, you know, you guys out there with your planet tanks, if you guys, you know, want better lighting and whatnot, you should go with T5. T5 is pretty good. I think it's pretty good. You know, it's like, wow, it's way better than the T8s. It's way brighter. It makes the tank look way better. That's what I think. I don't know. You guys may like LEDs better or whatnot, but I like fluorescents. I think they're pretty cool for now. You know, nothing big. Some 2 watts per gallon is alright for me for right now. Maybe I'll upgrade sometime later to a bigger light, but who knows. But yeah guys, this is pretty much it. That's the 55 now with this new light fixture. Alright guys, I'll check you guys later. Peace.